Hatchimals Collectibles, egg cartons. The egg cartons are perfect for hatching on the go. They're sparkly and make great nests for your Hatchimals. There are two different egg cartons to collect, the one dozen and the two pack. In the one dozen, you'll get 12 Hatchimals collectibles. 10 of them will be in their eggs and 2 will be out of their eggs. In each dozen, you'll get one of two season one flamingos, exclusive to the one dozen. You'll also get an instruction sheet and a collector's sheet to keep track of your collection. The cartons are great for carrying your Hatchimals around, and with the one dozen, you can even stack them on top of each other. Careful not to stack them too high, or they might fall. The two-pack egg carton is the only way to collect the 6 Glittering Gardens Special Edition characters. In each two-pack, you'll get 2 Hatchimals collectibles in their egg. All Glittering Garden eggs have a sparkly glitter to them. You'll also get an instruction sheet and a Glittering Garden Special Edition collector sheet so you can keep track of who you hatched. Now let's get hatching! Your Hatchimals can't hatch without your love. Rub the heart with your thumb until it changes from purple to pink. Now it's ready to hatch. Press on the heart with your thumb to hatch your egg. It's a glittering duckle! Keep peeling the egg down to the wavy line to make your duckle a nest. The egg carton's base also has little nests to display your Hatchimals in. Remember to throw out the remaining eggshell pieces. Do not eat them. Now we can check her off the collector sheet. Look on the sheet to see who you'd like to try and hatch next. Thanks for learning all about the Hatchimals Collectibles egg cartons. Hatch you later! To find out more, visit Hatchimals.com and subscribe to our channel.